This is a Co-Therm thermostat that is used on 1.65 kilowatt heaters in our CC Jensen filter units. And I just want to point out some basic things such as the adjustment for temperature. Right in here, it's hard to see, but it is inscribed on top of it. There's some numbers, and where this points here, this line, this is your designation of temperature. That's maximum at 60, and then you can go all the way down to a minimum of 20. But of course, you don't want to do that. We leave it set at 55. It's optimal temperature for what we're doing. The next thing to point out on this is that the reset is actually recessed in here, and you require a jeweler screwdriver. It has to be very small so that it can actually go down and reach in here. And you will barely notice, but there will be a click when you go in and reset this. It takes a firm press, but not too hard, but it has to reach down inside there, not touch the outside and get stopped. And that will restore the continuity between these two points of B and 2. So if you're diagnosing the effectiveness or functionality of this, using a multimeter, as a continuity tester, between B and terminal 2, you must have continuity when it is working properly. When the unit has tripped, as in an overheat condition, the continuity between terminals B and 2 will be lost. You must reach in and reset it.
We're making a lot of new content to help you reduce costs and make better maintenance decisions. Be sure to subscribe so you don't miss our latest videos. And remember, don't drain it, maintain it.